If every single black millionaire in this country sponsor one black small business, by next year around this time, the poverty line in black people will go down by 10-15%.
Wow.
But they're not doing that.